What's up, guys? So, here doing another mukbang I haven't done it in a while. So, we had went to Panda.
Orange chicken, brown rice, and yeah, that's about it.
Oh my god. I'm back, y'all. So, got my drink. Coca-Cola cherry. Let's dig in, cuz. I'm on the hungry side. I knew Champ was coming. I knew he was coming. He made sure he didn't go out that outside that door.
So, I got both of my cameras set up.
Chicken on point. The orange chicken. But Panda, it's on the West Wendover in Greensboro, North Carolina. They have great food there. But enough of me talking. Oh yeah, definitely check me out on Stereo, and the username is Life of Brian 32 on Studio. Stereo, not Studio, it's Stereo.
What nosy?
Things taste real good, but I haven't had orange chicken in a minute. You got like, you could taste the sauce. I had forgot, I got the spicy chicken. Cause I can taste the spicy, but it's not like overwhelming. You can taste it though. You can taste the spice to it, but you can handle it though. I see you, champ. Champ, make sure.
Yeah, Panda. That's one of my favorite places to go to. What? Man. It's good though. What? Here you go. Man. It came up to like $8 or something. For the plate. So, it's not bad. brown rice. Brown rice on point though. Champ love chicken. I love some brown rice. It's so good. What? All right. Mama calling.
You wanna go with me, Champ?
He's debating.
He's debating.
Mm-hmm. Cause I got chicken.
Uh-huh. Does it taste okay?
Mm-hmm. You wanna try it? It's good.
Okay. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on inside.
What?
Okay, Champ, you ready to go? You'll go to Mary's? Okay, I'm gonna leave you.
Huh?
I'm gonna leave you. So I can just watch the movie.
True.
Yeah.
So whenever you get a chance to go to Panda, definitely go. It's worth that. It's so worth that.
Yeah, it's Harris Teeter was like $7 or $8.
Oh no, it was
$3. I'm already getting the $4. But I hope you enjoyed the video. I only got 4. I love y'all. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment. Peace. I'm out.